watching Garage Channel 5 and our headline news. I'm Hal with today's top stories.
See ya.